out there. There's a world outside of Yonkers, way out there beyond this hick town of Barnaby. There's a slick town, Barnaby. Out there, full of shine and full of sparkle. Close your eyes and see it glisten, Barnaby. Listen, Barnaby. Put on your Sunday clothes, there's lots of world out there. Get on your brilliant team and dive cigar. We're gonna find adventure in the evening air. Girls in white with a perfume light, where the lights are bright as the stars. Put on your Sunday clothes, we're gonna ride through town in one of those new horse-drawn open cars. You'll see the stars down the line, and close the night in the world. And we won't come home until we kiss the girl. Feel brand new down to your toes. Get out your feathers, your pack and leathers, your beads and buckles and bows. For there's nothing on Monday, your Sunday clothes.
Come on, Barnaby. We're going to New York.
Wow.
Elevated trains, Barnaby. The lights of Broadway.
Holy cabooses.
Come on.
Thank you.
the Hang Sisters.
Sister, sister, there were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone, no sir. I'm here to keep my eye on her. Caring, sharing, when a certain gentleman arrived from Rome, she wore the dress and I stayed home. All kinds of weather, we stick together, the same in the same. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Those who seen us know that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Lord help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord help the sister who comes between me and my man. Sister, sister, don't come between.
dropped it. I don't think it's good for its leaves morale. See their manager crying. Should be helped out by biting a runner and catching the ball with his teeth. Flying Scott flies from the third story window while holding his blanket beneath.
Please send directions on how I could get I could fly like birds on high and straight to her arms. I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the star. It's near beyond. I know beyond a doubt. My heart will lead me there soon.
because it's boring. A song like Sentimental Man or Mr. Cellophane. Oh, look, that woman's almost snoring. I'm usually an older man who wears suspenders and is lonely. My range is limited, and so the next 3 minutes will pass. So if you had the tiniest suspicion that you should have peed when it was intermission, now is your chance, you won't miss much. Wait, here comes my sort of title. This is a song that no one likes.
Leading lady! I may just be a father, brother, mayor, something, I don't know. That's not important. What is important is that I am not important. I'm just an old Broadway legend who wanted to sing, and I don't know where I got to sit down a lot. That's why 5 people clap so loudly for me when I came up.
This is the song where you can cough. So everybody, get your coughs out. You can ask, what's the time? Where are we eating after this? Maybe we should just do takeout. Is this song even on the soundtrack? Not sure, you skip it every time. I'm sure they cut it, but the leads are backstage chasing and they need a lot of time. Also a magician. Sure, we all get claps at crack and call, but once you leave, you won't remember me at all. But at the stage door, I'll arrive, and you may ask me for a photo. But you'll mean you want me to hold the phone.
Leading lady, I want to give this to you. It's that pocket watch I mentioned so briefly in the first scene. It's not an allegory or a metaphor or anything. I just really don't want to carry it around anymore. By the way, you want to see my tap dance? That's literally the whole thing.
They say you can't enjoy the highs of life without the lows, but goodness, this song blows.
by a random disease. You're a Girl Scout. Corona, but you'll never fall. my dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shays. The courts all care for Nessa, but of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you want me to respond, yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe. Blonde. So sudden and new. I felt the moment I laid eyes on you. My pulse is rushing. My head is reeling. My face is flushing. What is this feeling? Fervent as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing. Unadulterated loathing. Your face,
your voice,
your clothing. Let's just say, I loathe it all. Every little trick, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl with simple underloathing. There's such a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure and so wrong. Though I do admit it came on fast, still I do believe.
Creatures with the great possessing teachers.
I gotta go. when it's red, añamor. Where should I put my shoes, añamor? You say, put them on your head, añamor. You make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco.